Hi, my name is Reagan Warner. I'm a senior at Jupiter High School. I've been working at Starbucks for 3 to 4 months. I would say we do get a lot of high schoolers, especially in the mornings. I've heard from a lot of the morning crew that most of the intake in the mornings is the high schoolers getting their coffee on the way to school, because we are the Starbucks right next to school. We get a lot of middle schoolers in the afternoons, and we also still get a lot of high schoolers in the afternoons on their way home from school, on their way to do their homework. So, you know, I don't personally drink that much coffee. I used to drink a lot more. I used to drink a lot of energy drinks, but now I mostly stick to like iced teas and maybe some cold brew every once in a while, but.
Ariel, I'm in 12th grade and I drink very strong espresso in the morning, afternoon, and evening, and I drink it just because I like the taste of it, but it doesn't really do anything for me.
My name's Emma Labrizi, I'm a senior. I usually drink a cup of coffee in the morning, and then after school I have an energy drink, like a Celsius or something, before I work out, just because I need energy.
Hi, my name is Cameron Brown and I'm a senior. I have a really bad Starbucks addiction and I go like almost like every other day, and if not, I'll have coffee at home like almost every day, and I drink Celsius before I work out, and I kind of look at it as like a reward like throughout my day, so that's kind of a bad habit that I need to break.
I'm Sam, I'm in 9th grade, I drink energy drinks so I can work out with it.
I'm Tess, I'm a junior, and I drink coffee because it gives me energy and I like the taste of it.
I'm Ashley, I'm in 11th grade, and I drink Starbucks Refreshers because I like the taste and it gives me energy.
Hi, my name is Tito. Some of the energy drinks I drink are Bang, Red Bull, Monster Energy, and Rockstar. I drink them about 3 times a week before the gym when I'm feeling sleepy, and they help me get through my workout. That's the only reason why I drink them.
Hi, my name is Tony, and I'm in 11th grade, and I drink coffee because I like it and it helps me wake up in the morning.
My name is Alana, I'm in the 10th grade, and I drink coffee because it helps me wake up and I don't get a headache.
I'm Mr. Germana. I teach digital media and art history at Jupiter. I drink about that much coffee a day. I make it in the morning. I grew up with coffee. My family always had coffee in the house. We had a coffee pot at 11:30 at night, still is. Do I think students drink too much caffeine? Usually the coffee looks like it's pretty sweet, sort of Starbucks type of coffee with lots of sugar, which is fine. You know, the energy drink is a little bit more concerning. But,
Hi, my name is Hannah, and I'm a senior, and I drink like Celsius and coffee, and I just feel like it keeps me more energized. I feel like I cannot go without drinking more.
I'm Julia Langer, I'm a senior, and I drink like coffee before school to wake up, and then Celsius before I go to work.
I'm Shay, I'm a senior, and I only drink coffee because I feel like I